Tonight, a chilling new view of that medevac chopper crash outside a church near Philadelphia. A home security camera captured the moment of impact. All four people aboard survived, including a two-month-old baby. Newly obtained photos show a chopper crew member pulling the infant from the wreckage and bystanders helping to get him or her to safety. We learned today the pilot, being called a hero, was seriously injured. The cause of the crash is under investigation.